Kenny and Sarita have been staying with us for several weeks. Used to be a ski lodge, obviously, so we have plenty of food. And believe it or not, we still get some power from that wind turbine out front. We tend to keep most of the lights off at night to avoid drawing attention. But after we found this stuff in storage, we couldn't resist making an exception. What's funny?
Oh, nothing, Walt. Walter here's one smart sumbitch. Makes a mean can of beans, too.
Well, why don't you two catch up while I get some dinner started? Please, make yourselves at home. You can leave your things over there.
The hell we will.
Yeah, I'm holding on to my rifle. Thanks.
You're our guests here. There's no need to worry.
Tell him to put his gun down, then.
Kenny?
Will you vouch for these people, Clem? If you tell me they're good, then I'm
us.
Good.
You were the one waving a gun around, man.
We're cool, okay? Hey, we're cool. We're cool.
They're cool. Dad, look! A Christmas tree!
Not now, Sarah.
Isn't it great? We found it all in storage.
It's amazing.
Tak, mogę polecić tych ludzi, że są spoko, tylko oprócz tego jednego, nie wiem jak się nazywasz, ten, szapce. To jest takiej, nie pamiętam. Zastrzeliłeś jednego kolesia, to nie mogę cię wierzyć, jesteś spoko. Jesteś mniej niż spoko, jesteś... Dobra, ale już to.
Good. If you'll all follow me, I'll show you where you can sleep.
Oj, gdzie będziemy spać? O, jak miło! Ojej. Oj, choinka, o, święta! Tak, przypominają właśnie święta, choinka, prezenty i obiad. Nie, ta kolacja świąteczna. Tak. Wow. Tak, każdy lubi dostać prezenty. Nie, widzowie? Tak, oczywiście witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie z tej strony. Emi czy Jużo 89.
You know, I half expected to see Lee walk up next to you. You guys were like two peas in a pod.
Linie oh, żyje, shit, pasuje.
It's just hard not to think about it, you know?
Zastrzeliłam go! Raczej Klementa go zastrzeliła. Dobra, ze mnie zginął, masz.
I got him killed.
What?
It was my fault.
Oh, darling, don't say that. I know that ain't true. He made a choice. Same as the rest of us. Lee and I had our differences, that's for sure. But when my son, well, he took care of him. I'll never forget that. So, where'd you end up?
Byłam z Krystą i Omidem, dobra.
I was with Krista and Omid. Omid, well, Krista and I were together for a while, but these guys caught us. She's gone.
Sounds like it ain't been easy for you. I'm sorry, darling. I wish I could have found you sooner.
Where have you been?
Oh, hell. All over after Savannah.
How did you get out of there?
For some reason, I tried to save that fucking shitbird, Ben. Then it turned into a damn cluster. Couldn't help the kid, but I got out. Long story short, I got lucky. Real lucky. Spent a long time alone after that. It, And then I met Sarita, thank God. Gosh, it's great to have you back.
You two catching up?
Clem, this is my girl, Sarita. Ain't she beautiful?
Nice to meet you, Clementine.
Hey, Walt, where's Matthew? He's still out there rooting around?
Of course he is. Well, I'll start dinner.
Carlos, right? Mind if I steal your daughter for a secret mission?
Stay in sight, sweetie.
Tajna misja. Can we do anything to help? Super.
Could use a hand outside. We got a lot of supplies to bring in before that storm hits.
Sure.
Clem, why don't you help Walt with dinner?
Clementine? Settling in well enough?
Yeah, thanks.
Excellent. Want to help me prepare a little dinner? So how do you know Kenny? He and Sarita have been a huge help.
It's a long story.
Connecting with people is so important. I don't know what I'd do without Matthew. Gosh, you remind me of my students.
Trochę przypomina zupę.
I can't imagine
jakoś.
What it's like growing up in the middle of all
Fasole.
This.
Fasolową zupę.
It hasn't been easy.
I can imagine. It's hard enough as an adult.
Tak, każdemu jest
almost
trudno.
Done. Would you do me the honor of tasting the first course, madam?
Że to jest zombie akopalikso, Jezu. Jezus.
Le Walter Surprise.
Oj, dobra.
An autumnal legume salad with a peach roux.
O, rasista z kolei. O, dobre.
That's all we got.
No, miam.
Striking resemblance.
Jezus. O.
Anyway, I'll take it from here.
Jezus. Apokalipsa zombie. Dobra, już. Okej, dobra. Ale się przejęzyczyłam, dobra. A. Tak. Emi się przejęzyczyła. Pisz to w komentarzach. Emi się zestresowała. Emi jest śmieszna, zabawna. I subskrybuj. Komentuj i łapkuj jej kanał. Dobra. Straszna. Dobra. O Jezus. Już tyle lat na tym YouTubie, że ła. Oj, dobra, Clementine. Ile ty masz tam? 12 lat, dobra. To jest 12-letnia dziewczynka, macie, nie? I ona mało przeszła w moim życiu. Macie. 12-letnia dziewczynka. O. I te włosy, te z tyłu, to Popoli jej obciął. W pierwszym sezonie The Walking Dead. Czyli żywe trupy u mnie na kanale, macie. Możecie obejrzeć całą playlistę. 26 odcinków nagrałam. I nawet bonusowy odcinek z Clementine, dobra. Czy coś tam, bonus jakiś taki. Nie, fasolki nie chcemy. To co bierzemy? A, jak płytkę bierzemy, no ta płytka CD, jakaś muza z motylem, o! Płytka z motylkiem, czyli co? Efekt motyla. Efekt motyla. Jezus. Efekt motyla,
crazy.
Dobra. Crazy, jej, nieźle. Ojej, super. Dobra, co tam jeszcze? Ktoś tam mamy. A, pomóc, tak, przy choince chyba. No co? Co jest? Nie działa? Co się stało? Muza grasz?
I wish they had better music.
Tak, świąteczna, tak, jak się nazywała. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle away. Jingle bells, jingle bells, wait. Ta-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra. That's the jingle bells, that's the jingle bells. That's the jingle bells, why? Mata. Mata, świąteczna muza. Dobra. O. Okej. Okay. O, to śpiewają. Da 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 da. Da 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 da.
Good King Wenceslas. It's my favorite Christmas song. What's it about? Well, it's about a king that brings food to a poor man. The king and his servant march all night through a cold winter storm to reach the man. The storm is very strong. After a long time, it gets so cold that the servant can't go on. But the king tells the servant to just step in his tracks. Mark my footsteps, scoot my page, tread thou in them boldly. Thou shalt find the winter's rage. Freeze thy blood less coldly.
I don't get it. It means that doing
zaczęłyście śpiewać? Dobra. Da, super.
I haven't seen one of these since.
Od dawna, nie? Gdzieś choinki. Co to jest? Jakaś...
What a funny little guy.
Zabawny stworek. Jej, a tam co? Jakaś mapa. Aha. Bo ja znam po angielsku, co tam pisze na tej mapie. Nie mogę jej zabrać? Nie mogę. O Jezu. O, ogień najlepszy. O, jak ciepło, miło, przytulnie. I tak dalej. Już na te śpiewające, jak idziemy na tych śpiewać jeszcze? Tę swoją kolędę? No. Na tym jakimś królu Paziu. Król Paziu. Dobra, tu się dzieją. Tak. Kolacja wigilijna, świąteczna, dobra. Jeszcze coś powiedzieć o tym? Poczekaj, że patrzę się na to, czekaj. Może pogadam z Saritą.
Clem, we could use some help. Here, Sarah, you take this and string them up over there. You knew Kenny before. It must be incredible to see him again. When I met him, well, he's so different now. But you must be so glad.
It's weird to see him now.
I'll bet, but he's so happy to see you.
Yeah.
And I'm glad you're with us too. Perfect. Now we just need the topper.
We always had an angel on top of our tree.
My family didn't celebrate Christmas. But I still love the decorations.
Tak, super, to idziemy na górę. Znajdź dekoracje, o właśnie. O, jest zadanie. Znajdźmy dekoracje.
It's crazy. Why would they follow us this far?
We can't be sure.
It's been a week, man. We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking? Who do you think they are? Ninjas?
Clem. Luke said you saw some people in the valley.
People? Way down there. How?
She's got binoculars, genius.
I think someone was following us.
How do you know? How does she know?
We have to assume they're back there. We cannot take any chances. We leave at dawn.
But we're safe here for tonight, right?
Clementine, you talked to that man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you? We have to be careful. They could be hiding something.
He mentioned someone else.
Someone else? Who?
His friend. His name is Matthew.
Look, I don't care what that man said. We're staying here tonight.
Just talk to the rest of them. They trust you. See what you can find out. I'm gonna go find Luke.
Honey, I don't feel so good.
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it. I'll be right back.
Pogadajmy.
Are you okay?
Just got a little dizzy. I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child? I mean, how can anyone now? Everything's so fucked up.
I think it's possible.
How do you know?
Well, I'm still here.
I know it's gonna be hard. But at the same time, I already feel a little less lonely because I know that no matter what happens, I'll get to meet someone new. She's kicking. Wanna listen? That food smells good, huh?
Dobra, to posłuchaj.
Can I?
She's gonna be a runner. If he finds out it's not his, he'll kill me. I don't know what to do. I can't believe I'm asking a little girl for advice. But I guess nothing's weird anymore.
I wouldn't say anything.
There's my man.
You all right, baby?
I'm fine, you big dope.
Just need to get some food in you. Thanks for staying with her, Clem. Can you go ask that Walter guy when we're gonna eat?
I love you, silly bear.
I hate it when you call me that.
I know, but I mean it.
I love you too. You get some rest now.
Mhm. Dobra. O! Coś ci skoczył? No to co bierzemy? Dobra, weźmiemy co? Weźmiemy gwiazdkę, o. Dobra, gwiazdka. Jej, alleluja. Gwiazdkę, nie? Dobra, powieśmy tą gwiazdkę.
That's nice, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful. I used to love this time of year. Mm-hmm. You know, yeah. Now that your friends are here, this place is starting to feel like a real home.
Mm-hmm.
Matthew and Walter are amazing people. Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind, but they can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character. The first time he met me, he called me Rita.
Where is Matthew?
Oh, he likes to go on long walks. He and Walter used to vacation here. He should be back soon.
Mm-hmm.
Clem, I wanted to ask you, does Kenny seem different to you? I didn't know him before, and, well, I'm curious. He has good days and bad days like everyone else.
He seems like the same old Kenny to me.
Oh, well, that's good.
Well, you three have been busy.
Kenny, isn't it great?
I got it, huh?
I think I can manage, Ken.
I said I got it.
Always has to play the gentleman. But I'll tell you, when I met him, he couldn't lift a fly.
Well, everyone, dinner is served. Come on, let's eat.
Tak, obiad. Yeah, świąteczny lunch. Co to się tam mówi? Dobra. Aha. Teraz muszę wybrać, z kim usiądę. Ojej. Aha.
Mm-hmm. You okay, man?
Yeah, just... I wish I hadn't pulled that trigger.
Just try to forget about it.
Right here, Clem.
Uh-huh. No i co? Dobra, chodźmy do Keniego. Ojej, ojej, stary przyjaciel.
So Clem, we were just talking. What's the deal with the kid? And what's his name? Luke? He in charge? You trust him?
Kenny, please.
Sarita, we don't know these folks.
They seem nice.
Yeah, well, gators seem nice too, till they bite your damn arm off.
I like him. He's a good guy.
Would you trust him with your life?
I think so.
That guy, Big Al, he said they were on the run.
Some people are after them.
Well, you don't have to worry about that no more. They'll go tomorrow and you can stay here.
Absolutely. Honey, you stay with us as long as you want.
She's staying for good.
Thank you.
Of course.
This is like a dream. Damn it, I am so happy right now. I can't even tell you.
Mhm. Że brak ci słów, tak, super. Aha. O Jezu, każdy wybór. O Jezu, zły,
hey,
dobry.
Hey.
Hope you like the food.
Oh, it's great. Thank you.
Peaches and beans. Great for nutrition. Not too great on the way out, though, I tell you. So, it's Luke and Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
So, what was your plan here? Hold out for the winter?
Actually, we were thinking of moving on. Somewhere up north. You ever heard of a place called Wellington?
Wellington? The hell is that?
A place.
What kind of place?
Yeah. Krista and I were going there.
Supposed to be a big camp up near Michigan.
Michigan?
You got a hearing problem, kid? Yeah, Michigan. Think about it. Fresh water, lots of land, and cold-ass winters so the walkers get slow.
Sounds like bullshit.
Listen, Vanilla Ice, I don't know what your deal is, but you're more than welcome to take off in the morning.
That'd be just fine by me.
What's the deal with these guys, Clem?
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
It's fine, Nick. We're not staying.
She's staying.
What? Excuse me?
Please, don't fight.
Gentlemen, please. There's no need for this. Now look, we've all had a long day. Please eat.
Pass me that can, Duck.
Oh. Oh, wow. Powiedział Duck. Super.
Duck? Who's Duck?
Duck was his son.
Hey, Clementine, would you lend me a hand outside for a moment?
No, niemiło. Dobra, zapisywanie, ojej. Tak, kolejna scenka.
I'm sorry about that. You know, I used to be a teacher, and I remember what it's like to be caught in the middle of two cliques. I suspect they'll find common ground soon enough. It may take a little time, but that's just how these things work. Everything will be fine. Listen, relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they break down. You get your hands dirty, and you grease the wheels.
I want to stay with you and Kenny.
Then stay you shall. I know that'll please Kenny.
I missed him.
And he missed you, I can assure you. They say the world is over, but I'll tell you a secret. It's not. People are more political now than they ever were before. In the end, we can't change the world. All we can do is continue to learn from each other, to empathize and use our heads. All war is a symptom of man's failure as a thinking animal. Steinbeck. Have you read him? Well, we have plenty of time to catch you up on your reading. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection. I think you'll like him. In any case, the point is, as long as we have our wits about us, we can always make the right choice. Right?
Right.
What's the matter, Clementine? Is there something you want to tell me? You can talk to me, Clem. There's almost nothing you could tell me that would surprise me. I can promise you that.
I'm just worried about the people chasing us.
You're safe now. Don't worry. Matthew will be back soon, and everything will be fine.
Hey, kids, what are you two talking about?
Oh, politics.
The hell?
Well, being from Florida, I would imagine you know all about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage of living in the apocalypse is not dealing with that shit no more. I was just gonna check the windows round back before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Sure.